DeLozier.
And I'm Judith Lowe.
And we're here to share some of the ideas and principles for the upcoming seminar that we will be doing in London
on May the 17th. 2019. We're really looking forward to seeing you.
We're really looking forward to everybody showing up. We want to just talk about one of the principles, and that's the principle of modeling, which is one of the key ideas that floats through this little offering that we want to make to you.
Looking at people who have achieved something, who are your role models for something that you really admire and value.
Like Judith Lowe for me.
Or like Judith DeLozier for me. Or like all of you for us. And being able to use our NLP skills to pull out some of the more hidden unconscious patterns of how it is people get to do what they do so effectively and successfully.
And you know, one of the ideas is that we have a tendency to look to the ideals for these beautiful, beautiful strategies of success and what people have brought into the world through their mission, vision, and dreams. And I remember sitting in the group at one point and all of us kind of coming to the understanding to let's look around the room, because there's so many possibilities, so many ideas, and so many strategies, and so many stories of success for people to share that other people were inspired by, learned from, and were able to sort of uptake the ideas and through their own body to apply in their own projects or dreams.
So this is one of the principles that we'll be working with, is that everybody's coming to this seminar, you know, full of resources and abilities that other people can learn from and absorb, both formally and informally, while we're all together in the room. But we've also done some more formal modeling in our Passion in Action work. We've often taken people who have achieved something specific at work or at home in their community in different ways, and together sometimes they stand between the two of us, and we're just asking them very simple questions to see if we can surface some of the key beliefs and values and ways of going about being successful that they have used.
Exactly. And it's very soft. It's just conversational. Yeah. People have no idea that what is coming out in the answers to these questions is so powerful, so deep, and absolutely usable by the end of the day.
Yes. And so sometimes then people go off and they'll take something that somebody has just said, just as a conversational piece, and they'll use that in their own work, in their own project.
They'll go, oh my God, that is just the exact piece that I needed in order to sort of complete my project.
Yeah.
So that's one of the principles, modeling. Spirit of NLP.
Yeah.
Hope to see you there.
Yeah.
Bye for now.
Bye.